And we live again. Yeah, so this is gonna be my Morty guide. Obviously the character just came out. So let's head into the lab for a second and talk about Morty, because he is a really great character. So his best move right off the bat, I'm going to have to say, is this blaster. You want to be really using this blaster a whole lot. The cooldown is pretty short compared to everything else that he has, and it's just really good for spamming and getting damage quickly. Additionally, his aerials, as you can see I'm using, all of them are really good. So, really, any press of square is going to get you some good mileage. But, you can do combos like just going in with that blaster. I don't know why I didn't do it there. Going in with the blaster into axe and then into the side B. Simple stuff like that. Or maybe even, blaster into down air. Blast air into down air into up air, maybe? I think really anything's possible with Morty here. Also, kind of tough to figure out because the move list doesn't really make it clear, but the whip can be accessed by doing the first two hits of the side string here and then hitting neutral square. You can also do this by hitting R1. So the whip is really great for comboing your opponent and really making sure you get that hit in, because if you go for the hammer, they have a dodge window there. It's not a true combo most of the time, unless they're like right up close to you, I think. Here, let me go and turn hit stun on to test that out. Okay, yeah, so they're right up close to you. You can get that true combo. Well, I guess it is true. But with the hammer, you can charge and kind of mix up. It's definitely, people can dodge out of that because this string is not very consistent. You don't want to be using this all the time. You don't want to be relying on being on your main way of getting in. But another great move, his grenades. So obviously, I think everyone knows at this point, Morty can shoot at his grenades, causing them to explode, and then causing the projectile he shoots, even if it's a regular laser, it suddenly becomes a hit stun laser. So you can use it just like this projectile and try and combo off of it. A very great option that Morty has. Oh yeah, you didn't see me talk about the Plumbus because honestly it is pretty tough to use. You don't really want to be like approaching and running around with it like this a whole lot. But you can occasionally throw it in there to mix them up. If they're right on top of you and you just throw it down quickly like that, you can get a quick weaken on them, and then maybe if you hit them with the rock, you get another two stacks of weaken. So like rock and then Plumbus, that's three stacks, and then you can get some good damage on them, because weekend is pretty nice. But yeah, Plumbus isn't that great, but you can use it as an occasional mix-up. So another great move, his portal here. You want to be using this a lot. You can kind of camp with it, but if obviously they rush you down, don't just be sitting there, do something else. But it's also just a really great like movement tool that he has, recovery tool, other than obviously his up B, which I didn't have there because I guess I used all my specials. But yeah, this up B, I think everyone knows about it by now. It's pretty darn good, and the potential for that move is crazy. I haven't even fully figured that out yet. But obviously the combos you can do off of it is crazy. Like when they're up here, let's turn Shaggy up a bit. Let's put him on like an 8. So when they get up here, you can kind of, you can down air them off the UFO to get a, that spike on them. Or I lift them up a lot of the time and then try to up air, like if they move off of it, like I follow it upwards and then get that up air in, because up air is a great kill option. Really, all of his normals are really good, especially side air. This move combos as well. But yeah, Morty's pretty good. And yeah, I haven't talked about this down special yet. It's pretty good option. It's pretty easy to counter, actually, because your opponent can kind of just camp it out, and if they know what they're doing and they stay like a little bit away from it so they don't take the damage, then you can actually just get comboed like right after you do this. So that's not too great, but if you kind of realize that like this is a hitbox now and you just kind of use it to hit your opponent if they're camping it like and they get super close. But also it allows you to just be really aggressive on someone. Like you can go off stage and just, you'll have a way out. Which is very nice. So, yeah, I feel like there's a move I'm forgetting. Oh yeah, so this rock move, we already talked about a little bit, but it's really nice for splitting these rocks. And especially when you have the grenade's signature perk. Oh, that's still a grenade. It makes it so it cuts the fuse time in half for both of the grenades, or makes them explode faster. Oh, why is that still on my screen? That was weird. But it makes it so that you can split the grenades and they explode way faster, and when the fuse time is low with this perk, the explosion radius is huge. So you can literally use this to cover like half of the stage straight up. Like, let's see if I can get this right in the middle. Like, you see that explosion radius. So it is a great tool, and you can throw out two of them, four grenades, even more damage. Like, and this rock has no cooldown, so it's really a great move. All around, Morty is a really solid character. And I think everyone should give him a try. So, yeah. I think I'm going to go online and give that a shot. I will see y'all there. Alright, so we up against a Batman, level 23. So the perks I like to run on Morty are Snowball Effect, Deadshot, and Godzilla. So Snowball Effect is just really good in general. You don't really need to run it on Morty. There are probably other perks you could run, but I just like it personally. Deadshot is good, obviously, because Morty has a ton of projectiles and gets some good value, especially in teams. And then Overclock is great because of how many cooldowns Morty has, obviously. So, yeah. This window is kind of weird to use. If you're right on top of it, your projectiles won't go through. Like, they have to travel for a just a little bit before they can actually be activated by the portal. So Yeah, you see how I'm using this projectile just in neutral even when I don't have the full cooldown? It's because it chips away at his health. Like, already I have a 50 health lead, and I haven't really got that many, like, actual hits on him. Whew, so there I put the rock right in front of the grapple, so he would run into it. And he's dead. Yeah, that up air is a great kill option. I ain't been really using my grenades. But yeah, there we go. No. Oh, I didn't mean to. I was just trying to hold my dodge for him. Oh. Big combo, that down air and up air, always great. It works on most characters, so down air and up air is a combo you should just try with most characters. Okay. I can't really think of a character off the top of my head that doesn't work with. Alright, there we go. So yeah, that's a bit of what Morty can do. I hope y'all enjoyed this content a little bit and a little bit of Morty guide. Thank you for watching.